All right, March 23rd, 2015. It's after 3. I don't know what time exactly it is. I am so sore. My wife and I both, we fill up those 40-gallon containers of mulch, but they've got too many pine needles in them. So they're gonna have to sit for another season till next year. We brought this stuff out here. Don't know much about garlic. Right there is a garlic growing out. It was from a clove. Couldn't tell you what's in that one. Black-eyed peas, 8 of them. They're all growing pretty long. This right here, I don't know. It's either, I'm so sore right now. So those are zucchini. I believe those are zucchini. Two of them and two in that one there. In the back, those 5 coffee cans right there. We got a mixture of potting soil and organic potting soil, potting mix. And I have 2 bell pepper seeds in each of those coffee cans. There's a pumpkin seed in this coffee can right here. A pumpkin seed in that coffee can, planted 2 days ago. And if today's Monday, so it would have been actually Friday. That's cabbage inside there. You'll have to excuse me if I'm not doing a real good job. I'm so sore. And then here we have jalapeno peppers in these 5 coffee cans. 2 seeds of each one. Okay. This is what basically, gosh, these right here, these 40-gallon containers. Mr. Thomas uses those. He used them at one time, perhaps for feed, I don't know. But I used them to go get some mulch from a wood chip pile, which is right here. So we had 5 that weren't quite full. And we filled them up and then we brought them here and put them outside here. Because there are pine needles in there, they're gonna have to sit through the winter until next year. I didn't realize that until after we got down there we were gonna get the mulch. I saw pine needles. I talked to Tim at Heirloom Solutions, who suggested he suggested to wait until next year, let it sit over the season again. So for next year's garden, we'll probably get about 5 more totes of this at least, and then we'll throw leaves over here, and this will be our mulch pile. Oh, boy. Did a soil sample in the house from all 4 corners, so I have a northeast, northwest, southeast, and southwest sample in the garden out here. And I remeasured it, and it's 44 feet in north to south, 44 feet. And it should be close to 60 feet east to west. I have to till this up tomorrow. It'll let it dry out more because I was going to till it today, but it's still so moist. It's still very moist in the soil. So tomorrow, regardless, I'm going to till at least the back half of the garden. I mean, from the middle part back, from one area, from the west to the east, the entire back of the garden, so we can get that plastic down. Gotta get that stuff down before it rains, I think Wednesday or Wednesday night. So I'm gonna try to till up the whole garden. The way I feel right now, I don't know if I'll get up tomorrow, but that's the situation of how it looks right now. So all I can say is you need to get a garden started. You need to grow about 4 vegetables minimum. Those peppers we're gonna grow in coffee cans. If they'll come out all right, we'll have each coffee can will have 1 pepper plant in it. We might even put them on the porch. We drink about 4 coffee cans a month, right at a coffee can a week. So we've got 20 plus coffee cans right now, which I've got some stuff in over there. But that's the situation of the garden right now.